Vishwanan and welcome to the Kids Bulletin. Please take a look. Today's news. Prime Minister Modi renames Kolkata Port Trust after Shyama Prasad Mukherjee. Draws opposition criticism. Mamata Banerjee meets Prime Minister Modi in Kolkata. Tells him to withdraw CAA, NRC and NPR. CAA discriminatory and divisive law. NPR is disguised NRC, said Sonia Gandhi. Present state of economy is a temporary phase and India will become a $5 trillion economy by 2024, said Amit Shah to students. Cheteshwar Pujara enters elite list with 50th first class century. The New York based Tiger Global Management has invested $200 million in Byju's The Learning App. This app was founded by Byju Ravindran in 2011. Crimes against children have been increased by 10% across India as per the National Crime Records Bureau. 12-year-old Farrell Wu has been named as one of the smartest kids in the world by Business Insider and has received a perfect score in Australian Mathematics Competition in 2011. Assam Chief Minister Sarbananda Sonowal has recently launched an app named Shishu Suraksha for the protection of child rights. Pune seasonal changes triggered by the night's temperature are dropping faster than the day's mercury levels. Young children are the worst affected. Now for the thought of the day. Where there is love, there is life. Hatred leads to destruction. This inspiring thought was said by Mahatma Gandhi. Thank you for watching us. See you again in the next bulletin. Thank you.